I think he's been all right coming. Well, for send it. Oh, damn, I didn't know that was a wet hole right there.
I didn't either, last night I must
have hit. Yeah, I didn't know that was a damn wet hole out here.
It wasn't, because he stuck it. Then it got that water filled up in there.
Good video right there, boy. Them old tires slicked up, boy.
Boy,
I'll
be a slim
chance
if you ever pull in
a
car.
Hey,
Matt,
hey,
Matt. I don't know if I was there,
and all that fucked up and
up right there when they came. Where's Bull? Oh, no, you good
where you hooked. Let me get back over here.
Here,
Ryan,
go get in that chain. Step
in that
hole, you caught me.
I don't think
I'm going to do any good if I back down in the
little fucking hole. Get your gloves. Come on, and I'm going. Be all right. Hell, I ain't the one that got stuck. Damn, man, I broke your tail light, boy. That chain ain't gonna be long enough.
You ain't gonna snap that pickup. Come on. I guarantee you, you won't snap that. You can tie it around the tree and run off. You hit it. That bumper will come off.
Before you snap that chain, reckon?
You ain't gonna snap that chain off that pickup.
Well, we gonna see what happens.
Well, it is solid down there because the bucket wouldn't even push it back. It was fucking. It wouldn't fucking roll it down. No. But it went down deep enough that I couldn't roll it. God damn, he done buried his fucking tractor up. I'm getting way the fuck out here. He done buried his fucking tractor up here. Tail to take. Right here, bitch. No.
Hey, you got a cross tie or something I can put on this tire?
Yeah.
go on that front tire before he gets the hell? Hey, I was gonna get one of Ross's big crack.
What about a... Hey, y'all no more?
Put on that fucking tire.
What about that damn?